Happy holidays, your Jewish dad was up there. Welcome back to another video from Tia Turbo. I know I haven't uploaded in a while. Today is a perfect day because it's Christmas morning. And I just wanted to show you an unboxing of one of my presents I got for our entire family. This is the Google Home Mini. Now, I don't know, but if you know this thing called Amazon Alexa, you can tell Alexa to, like, play music, like, switch to a different radio, or just change the channel, and then say it in your TV or something. And this isn't really the same exact thing, except that it's, like, Google. And it has the Google Assistant, you know, built into it. Remember, get this part? So, yeah. So, as you can see, all the most of the plastic is already off, because my aunt took it off, but I'm going to finish the job. It feels really good, but it's going over there. Here we have the Google Home Mini. I don't know how much this would cost. Probably a lot of money. But yeah. I don't know how I'm gonna open this. I really don't know. I have no idea how I'm going to open this. Oh. Hold on, sorry. Alright, so we need to open this. I have no idea how really I'm going to do this. Oh, okay. Dude, there's like a tear point here. Oh, this is the place to do it. But it's over there, the trash. Oh my god, what is this? Ooh, there it is. Oh man, this is cool. What's with the device over there? Let's see what else is in the box. This is just some plastic foaming for the thing. We have some instruction manuals.
Those are hard.
You
get like the yeast and everything like that.
Oh my god. What is it? Uh-oh. Okay. Get to know your Google Home Mini. Touch controls. I'm recording a video! Okay, sorry for that interruption. That was just, it's Christmas and, you know, everybody's doing stuff and I don't know what's in here. Let's get, okay, I'm gonna read those later, probably after the video, but, oh, what is this? What is this? Oh, this is our plug. This is our plug for our Home Mini. I guess I'll pull this out somehow. That's it. Okay, well, we have all this. Let's put these manuals back. And, yeah, see you guys later. Bye.